Everyone else is at the other FOB.
We're down in the south. We're the southern force. We're gonna be walking all the way there to give all the crazy boys on the north enough time to attack the objective or whatever the hell they're doing up there. This is a crazy plan from Captain Wren, I think. Wren's plans are always crazy, but they work sometimes.
Have I missed the document somewhere for today?
Probably. It's on the events post.
Guess I did.
From now on, no
Don't
talking,
interact
null
with
shit.
505.
Oh fuck, my bad.
I already fucking knew you were doing it, god.
You literally, as I sent that message, you said, "Don't do it." And I was like, fuck. I should know. That's on me. I should know.
Don't touch the ape glass, bro.
How
was
yeah, you're
that
gonna get
thing?
him riled up, you're gonna punch the.
ape strong, go, go, go.
Hey, LT, you gotta make sure to stay in this mega
He can't even get
suit,
over the
bro.
fence. Look at him. Ah!
I'm too fat to get over the fence, boy.
Ape weak.
There you go. I had to look at it in an angle.
Dun 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 dun. Olha que coisa mais linda, mais cheia de graça. Quem é a menina que vem e que passa? Doce balanço, marinho do mar. Oh.
Hey Aragon, I'm gonna make a timestamp of just you singing.
Yeah, fuck it.
Cause fuck.
I can't speak that.
Yeah, go on, speak that.
Well, he can only barely speak
We're probably
English,
gonna have
but
to
look at
jump on that fucking log over there to get up the wall.
Are we gonna hurt ourselves getting down here? Careful, boys. I
No,
don't want to
we're
waste
fine.
any more bandages than we need.
If you jump inside, Paul's head.
Obrigado. Ciao. Portuguese. Sao Paulo. Brasilia. Rio
Yeah.
de Janeiro, Jesus Christ.
Hey, fucking enemy can be in this forest, so be careful. Start
Yeah.
spacing.
Chill out for a minute. Chill out for just a hot minuto while the rest of these slow fucks catch up and then. The rest of
What's
these
the MF doing right now?
cabrones.
Such a vibe.
Too much empty mumble on
going up, by the way.
Dangerous. You're going up the asshole.
Yeah.
From the east?
Yep.
Wow, that's ambitious. Up.
Yeah, they're going up. Yeah.
Fuck, mine's ahead. Fuck you mean mine's ahead.
We're at the
Oh,
airport.
careful,
Going north.
don't be over there. They dropped some of them air mines over there. Hey, listen, Davis, go check it out. Don't get shot. You know what I mean? Just kind of go up like
20 meters and peek through the trees with you binoculars. Not gonna lie to you, I'm hella tempted to get myself
for something. I got it. I am more of a liability than I am.
Dog the sheep, let him go.
Yeah, horns going up there too. Go up there with dogs and see what's up.
Boom, headshot.
Not too.
No, come back with my ammo. Doors, no, my ammo.
It's alright, you still got everyone else who has a rifle kit.
True. But Doors is still an asset. That means I can hold down the trigger longer.
Alright, I take it they didn't see anything.
Ain't anything ahead. As far up as I went, ain't nothing. But I didn't go up too far, about 100
all
meters.
All empty. Alright.
You want me to run to the other edge of the forest? I can do that. I'll be back in
no,
like three.
No, you don't need to do that. You don't need to do that.
I'd really prefer
to. Level 5 is reporting the infantry spotted in front of them.
Got to their south, I'm assuming.
Right.
Got you. Okay.
Let's get some spacing, guys.
I'll trade you that Thompson for this carbine.
No, bro. The rules said I had to grab a Thompson.
Whack.
Let's see what I can see. There's nothing in them in their trenches. Yeah, let me see anything over there.
That sounds like it's coming from the little house in front of us.
Enemies bearing 90, 100 meters from us in a bunker adjacent. And let me get you a grenade. Wait, I don't know. Hold up.
Wait for that.
You want me to start lighting up the area? Contact to the 75.
Did you report the contacts, David?
Right.
Shift south.
spotted moving out in the open.
Where's a rifleman? Hey Cochran, can I grab I'll grab some ammo now. Thank you. I found the MG, north 20. I've just killed a couple of them at northeast 40, so they're in that hedgerow row over there somewhere.
Alright, 40. Keep the fire up. We're just gonna keep as much fire up as we can to support us.
A little bit and start firing so you can draw attention. I can pick up Kurt.
Yep, will do. Hey Horn, light me up with some more ammo, will you? Thank you.
stay with Dar. We're gonna be flanking to our southeast pretty soon here.
Hey Shub, can I have your ammo box, please?
I've already gave Hake my ammo.
Ah, shit.
I got an MG here. I can get set up where you were.
I wouldn't.
Not there.
Direct east bunker.
I ain't looking over there. They go shoot me, dog. You crazy?
Hey, any of you lovely riflemen got a fucking ammo box?
I'm an MG, my friend.
Doors, you haven't given me your ammo box yet.
Doors!
I think that's the best cover you're gonna get, buddy.
Yep.
I'll draw fire over on this left side.
Sorry, I thought I was further below the hill. I guess I went too far forward.
Watch the position where Horn died. I think there are enemies on there. I think they can see me if I try doing this.
Go for him.
I was hiding. No, I wasn't. Back here on this bush. Oh, shit.
Get this fucking machine gun firing again.
God damn it.
Full yeet.
Well, right through his area is the way to go for sure. If we get in there, it's really easy. Lots of concealment up until their line.
That whole road's bad juju. They got fucking shit all up down that road.
Okay, which, the one east of?
Yeah, the one east of, on the east end of that forest, yeah.
Yeah, the, E586 road.
Okay.
Yep. I was wondering where they were, because isn't that whole forest, like, their zone, and we weren't running in anyone?
Yeah, they were all up on that fucking road. They got sandbags all shit all up in that shit.
They weren't really occupied when I charged up there, but they were pushing back in.
Yeah, he and you ran into their fucking lines, basically, dogs.
Hey, yeah, well, I think is that shit on the MSR?
I was wounded, I didn't have much stamina, so my rifle fire wasn't too accurate, unfortunately, but at least I got him distracted.
Rin, that,
hey,
that white road on the east end of that forest is where they are set up mostly.
Oh, okay. I wasn't sure if they were set
hey,
up
Rin, are you going already?
On the straight part. I wish, right?
You calling already in a straight run?
Did you call it
the Manhattan Project?
Yeah, AC-130,
Ren?
Did you call an
AC-130? Yeah, seriously. He called a UAV?
Yeah, yeah,
get the recon going.
Hey, can you get Mocha? Right, we need Mocha in her fucking Phantom.
Yeah, bring Mocha in her fucking Phantom. Oh, no! Oh, God, I listened to the fuck up. Don't go that way.
don't ever, not to everybody, but don't want them all, bro.
That would've been so funny, Kurt just kaboom. Fuck.
Hey, can we get up over this bird?
I don't even think it gives you a full kaboom.
We got, yeah,
if you use
there's
that log
there's over. Place,
look
yeah,
at,
there's
watch
like
that glider second
short.
Juia. Look at that glider second Juia. This watch my native Carson guy.
Look at that, wow. He's like half chipmunk.
Kurt,
I mean,
he's
fucking
a
otter. Whoops.
Cocker's like a gibbon, bro.
Here, if you guys can get up, use your buddies, come here friends, jump over me, fuck it, use the log or jump over me, let's go, everybody.
We use the log. Awesome. We use the log in this family.
Drop the fucking log.
Water. Yeah? Did you drop?
Yeah, I took out a three-man German team, my fucking sister.
Alright. Hell yeah, I'm hoping we get a number on their waves.
No
low. Five of this rifle squad, we're gonna push up to the north a little bit.
Yep.
Yeah, what is
this is the opposite
what
of lone wolfing. This is tactical
I'm
mob
gonna link up
with three fucking units.
So I think
I'm gonna link up with
Aaron.
Place.
Oh, man.
It's kind of hard to
watch for guys in the forest. Make sure they didn't put like a two-man death squad out here.
There's one enemy inside the forest with like a VF-43. Somewhere.
Alright, you hide behind this, like a good little medic here.
Okay.
This is about to be some real World War One shit. As soon as the shooting starts, I want everyone to just start picking up and blasting, even if they're blind towards the east.
Can someone get Aragon to grab me?
Oh yeah, Aragon! Oh, I almost got killed. Aragon, I must have Dora!
Oh shit, I
we must save Dora!
save Dora, we must! Redempt the peace of the galaxy!
Oh my god, they're all over the damn place! Walk out and forgot!
Start firing, Dora!
Yep. Gordon's down on my left here, Aragon.
I got hit.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, so try to get easy here. This is the last medic alive. Try to get him here.
Come here, dog, before I die. Yeah, get Dora healed up.
Stay low.
I used up all of my smoke, so we're gonna go in.
Well, I got smoke still. I still got some smoke left.
Alright, you're probably gonna have to use it. Oh, they're getting killed up there. We're gonna try to pick up Cochran. We won't have time to heal him, and then we're gonna try to sweep him to point C. So just get pickups, but there's not going to be time for heals there.
Alright.
Go secure Cochran's body. Let's go, Dark.
Hi, you think? Hello.
Hello, hello.
Hurry up, Aragon. That fuck. Alright, now Aragon, start going around and healing anyone you can, but do me live.
Alright.
Mm. Anyone got any new barrels? Oh God, I need a new barrel for my MG. Anyone able to give me a barrel replacement?
What's the objective now?
Defending the town.
Just filter all the way around. I don't give a shit. Buildings up in the fucking hills. Be fucking bush and institute your inner fucking Brazilian butt.
What
are we doing?
Do you want to see how sharp it is?
Who are you?
Yes.
OSS.
Oh, if you guys want to get set up, where's the like on the objective proper.
Hang on, I gotta go to a window first. All right.
Like Delta 484.
Yeah,
right.
So,
yeah,
love.
D4, bro.
Yeah.
Hey, Daro, what's this thing about nading Dawes?
so...
Yeah, bro.
I'll show you in the video. I pull back the grenade, it doesn't throw. I switch weapons, and it throws after I've switched weapon.
And it kills me.
Yeah, I got it on video, don't worry.
Yeah, me too.
The question is always hot.
This kind of sucks, but if just the BAR
shows up. Hey, Grant, if you're still here, and nothing of value was lost.
That's right.
It's
like high ground.
That is true. Shut the fuck up. Damn, it's already getting spicy now.
Try to get to the roof of the church. No one expects the Spanish Inquisition.
Yeah. Nobody expects people to go on the most obvious part of a church. Good.
Yep.
However, I will contend that the enemy is probably too bad to shoot us out of the church tower. So yeah, go on. Get your team on up there. Dar, get your BAR up in that tower and see if you can see anything over to their
Can I have someone with binos with me? So I can get some.
I am the binos.
I can go. Yeah, mine's about to time to get dizzy on this shit. Oh, what a nice view.
Where are they spawning from? Where are they coming from?
No fucking idea. I think it's in best, but I'm not sure.
I'll, if you can have a look, see where they're coming from now. I mean, you might be able to see them grouping up or some shit.
I suppose somewhere near Kanpen?
Yeah, you're the one with the binos, good sir.
I'll poke up and have my head blasted like those war movies. Let me show you.
Sorry, we're not live yet, so you should be out. You got a little bit of time.
Chicken. No. Hello.
I'm swapping places with you.
Yes. Take it easy, man. Good luck. Do we know where their spawn is?
Ideally, somewhere southeast.
Aragon, you just stay in this church and don't get killed, alright?
Alright, I'll stay in this artillery hole over here and hope another one falls into my head.
Mm-hmm. Exactly. Davis, anything you see, just report it to the Chuckle Fucks in command.
Roger.
If you see something extremely scary, tell Aragon to come runner it over to.
I'm Aragon.
Okay, I see them. Enemy infantry, east 100, 400 meters. You see the hedgerow monobo?
Yep, they're throwing smokes at where you're shooting.
Hey, can you, Aragon, if you can hear me, can you send doors my way?
What should I do, Dar?
I just need doors to give me some ammo.
Oh, I'm okay. Let me find doors. Dowie!
Yes?
Get out.
So you need your ammo now?
Yeah.
Alright, you very top? Gonna take that as a yes.
Just be careful, then. There may be some pushing northeast behind us.
Don't tell me it glitched.
It's glitched.
Fuck's sakes, and they're shooting at us. Could this get any worse? It's far away. I'll go see if I can get a rifleman.
You can get a rifle grenade to the face and you all die.
Crawling into the ammo on the bottom floor.
enemies are on our fob to the north. Watch out, Dar. They might try to flank us.
Hey, Dara, bring ammo on the church ground floor.
Roger. Whereabouts? Thanks, man.
Copy.
You saying my name, Aria?
I'm trying to.
Well, keep an eye out, bro.
Enemies contesting the fob to the north. They might try to flank us. Try to contact the rest of the army.
Red.
Yeah, coming into the graveyard.
Yeah.
Graveyard. They're at Baron Bat. Hey, they just don't have a fucking Baron Bat.
Dara, try to.
I can't get my head up. I'd fucking love to get my head up right now, but I can't.
Have you already reported that, or Davis, to the rest of the team? They're all on Horn Dolls and Perch Body. Don't poke up too much, they are on the graveyard. They might try to come up here.
They're on my body. One coming up the stairs.
Tier 1.
Good shit.
Are you upstairs or downstairs, Davis?
Upstairs.
Alright. Kill another one. I'm being cheeky right now. Watch downstairs. There might still be enemies coming here.
I've probably got like a minute on my thing before I leave there. Just as a heads up.
Yeah, I can't go downstairs. There are too many enemies here. Climb with me. You got it? Nice job.
Yep.
Fucking saved my life.
I'm on the all bottom right, floor. Go.
Hurry.
Reload.
Kill him.
Here, let me get in front of you.
Got him?
No!
I think he's dead. You got him?
I got him.
Alright. Yeah. The church is full of enemies, so watch out. When the machine gun is alive. So,
gotcha.
Yeah. Good luck. It's not lone wolf. That's 111. Oh. Yeah, Dora. I'm sorry, I tried.
No. It's all good.
I got 3 kills with a fucking. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. 3 kills with a fucking pistol.
I think they're being picked up now, or at least I can hear a lot of reloads going on.
Yeah, there's a machine gun on the church. He's on the roof.
Thank you.
We'll go.
Alrighty.
Let's go.
Let's go, 190.
On the north.
High ground.
OSS on me.
Yeah, they have the north trenches. Watch. Make sure you got cover.
Back up on this field and just light up in that fucking church.
They're in the buildings we were in, 505.
OSS.
They're in the building.
Holy shit, we've lost
fuck
no
yeah.
OSS.
Those fucking buildings, Ren. Yeah, fucking fuck them out.
The OSS are the best, baby.
Oh, yeah.
Taking it slow up here, Dylan.
Hey, Kate?
Hey, Kate, I'm gonna get
they're
I'm getting set up here.
They're in at the crossroads.
Probably gonna smoke, bro.
Serge, you know if Libby's spawned?
They're gonna set up on this building up here. They've got our... They have our current position.
Yes.
So we're left here.
We gotta get quick.
Left.
Oh man, we gotta reinforce quick.
Yeah, they're getting picked off.
Next time I learn a building, I'm using my bayonet.
No one here, right, Nara?
Radio is near me. Can you please tell OSS not to fucking take the long dick flank?
Hey, Dara, how'd you do?
How you doing, Morton?
Hey, there's enemy. Yep.
There's
your nade's
close.
In the right place. Right in there.
It'd be
Sarge, you killed me.
I know I did. Sorry about that, buddy.
You asshole.
Grenade! How'd you know I killed you?
Because I'm an admin.
Yeah, dude, that was the first shot I took this whole game, and I don't even know how I hate you.
Yeah, I saw that. I was like, this motherfucker.
Dude,
yeah, sorry
get the
about
boys
that,
on
bro.
That hill to push up. What's going on?
Holy shit!
Yeah,
watch it, Alex.
Dude,
right there on that tree,
right
down the
Red
road on the
building,
check
Red
point.
Center building east.
Red Center building east. Alex, tell one of those medics to get up here and start picking these guys up.
What the fuck?
Got that radio man. He's down.
Yeah.
Bro, last thing I saw was just someone carrying a weapon in one hand, and I knew instantly that was SS, dude.
Yeah, it's fucked. I got him though, I got him for you.
Hell yeah.
Fuck, this is fucked.
Dude, Bismarck, you're high on your ass. Dude, there's a car 98 right on our position. You hear that? He is.
On our damn dick.
Seriously, he's looking mine right now. It tickles.
It's too late. The German army conscripted you as a boy.
Slow down.
You will serve them schnapps. You will serve them schnapps.
On their back, the cabin boy.
Well, that's just cabin.
Are you telling me that Nazis created bad boys?
Alex,
yeah,
like... Alex, can you hear me?
I can hear you, buddy.
Hey, tell those OSS squads and whoever's left to
to try to push through that field and get this medic up here, but they need to protect him. They need to keep him back. They don't need to be just holding.
So you, what do you want them to do? You want them to cross the road?
I just want them not to fucking sit in, like, in the woods. I need them to move. There, never mind. They're moving now.
I don't think they're going, Ren. I think they're just piling up.
I think they keep it.
Yeah, they stopped, and that stopped the whole momentum.
Well, dude, at some point, you're just going to have to move. Like, I'm sure they got someone with smoke. They got a couple rifles. Cecil's up there. Like, I don't know what's going on.
Well, I think that MG is lighting up the whole position and killing them.
Yeah, well, it partially, I need to fucking suppress that shit.
Just keep kind of hooked this shit.
I don't know what you're even looking at engaging, but.
Dude, this push just stalled. They're not moving.
Look at Belandra, though, man. What a trooper.
That's what Belandra does. That's why he's always on rifle.
Alex.
You know what?
It's because they walk past it and it.
It says right there to prevent spawn blocking.
GG, my friends.
Damn.